coming into the steps of this. John Morant's got Looney on a switch. In the mid-range.
He hasn't shot many mid-range shots.
Make someone help. Looney had the help there. Steph Curry, step back, triple.
Just played him like a piano.
Let's get it. Monster rebounds, too. And Curry, beautiful
Timo.
Demetrius Morant? I'm not feeling that.
All right.
Timo? Anthony Melton probing.
John Morant.
Shot a deep three there. I think that just scared him as his leg slipped out from under him. He's back in, which is a good sign. And
after timeouts,
the ATO with a step three. It's hanging there right at nine. John Morant mid-range right there. It's the floater. You're two for one here if you want it. Andre knows that. So does Steph. But there's the free one.
He went as Steve Nash. One-footed jump.
John Morant with Stevie Adams to Anthony Melton, Jaren Jackson, Desmond Bane for Memphis. John Morant. Get ready for a big second half. Pocket 10. John Morant. High in the lane. Exact same play. It's contained. Just don't give up the blow by. Warriors have a 5-on-4. And another turnover will be a layup on the other end that will make it a goal. Cherry pick. When cherry picking works out. You're holding Memphis to 39% shooting, and it's a one-point game because of 16 empty possessions by the Dubs. Turnovers that help them get back into it.
Curry, what a shot! That was a double pump, and it ended up being a one-handed jumper.
Makes it look so easy. So Otto Porter has checked in.
Oh, goodness.
Steph open three.
And Steven Adams does not want to come out there and guard Stephen Curry.
John Morant hiding behind Stevie Adams.
The reason he's getting so many opens off of that ball screen is because
cycle it to Porter. He's been hot. This to Gary Payton setting up Curry. Curry playing it.
Gary Payton the second. Thank you very much.
Good things happen when JGA is on the floor. Getting a rest right now. Porter's very small right now. Otto Porter would be your center.
John Morant knows that.
Porter's your center, Iguodala's your power forward. And Steph,
deflected and got it back. It was all on purpose. It's a pass to himself.
They're on medicine.
Get it! John Morant, he is a blur.
He passes him off to Draymond. Shot clock at three. John Morant, shot it from Danny Smith in a three.
And he's leaving it up there.
Final minute of overtime. John Morant, hesitation,
there was absolutely nothing there, and he created something.
Starting out early, I feel like, you know, we didn't come out ready to play. We allowed them to get comfortable, and which led them to get a, you know, a big lead. Everybody knows Grizzlies, man. We played to the end, so we fought back, started locking in on the game plan. Came out in the second half, got stopped, and was able to, you know, go on a run, get the lead, and we had the battle. We had the battle.
With the deficit early in this game, what was the mentality in the huddle during timeouts at halftime of just trying to claw your way back?
The basic message is, you know, we good. Basketball is a game of runs. We knew, you know, we would have our turn with runs. Shots would start falling. I think that's pretty much, you know, what allowed us to be lazy on defense. We let our offensive struggles affect us on the other end, but then once we got going, got out in transition, our defense picked up, which allowed us to get in transition, and we was able to come back.
In these close games that you guys have had, it's been different guys making big shots. How comfortable are you with everyone being able to contribute in crunch time situations?
I know, you know, we got a great team, great group of guys, everybody capable of doing different things on the floor, which make us, you know, a very dangerous team. You just can't focus on one guy, and tonight we had a lot of guys that chipped in and, you know, helped us out and helped us get this big win on the road to go, you know, back home.
Happy with the 2-2 trip getting back home?
For sure. great teams win on the road. So, you know, that's our motto. We just got to continue to push, continue to battle here on the road. Obviously, it's not home crowd, so you get a lot of boos and stuff. But, you know, we were just ready to go.